Done.
Looks good.
Thanks.
Dinner's almost done. Clean up and come eat.
Oh, thank you. I'm sorry. I could have made the food.
It's nothing. It's the least I could do.
Thank you for the meal.
The time has come.
Right.
Final selection is at Mount Fujikasane. I've been there a few times. But it's a very strange place.
How so?
It is something you'll have to see for yourself. I'm sure it'll surprise you, too.
I see. What's this?
It is called a warding mask. It is enchanted with a protection spell to keep you from harm. Take it with you.
Got it. Thank you.
This is all that I can do for you now. The rest is up to you, Tanjiro. Make sure you are well rested.
I still don't know why Tomioka didn't slay Nezuko, or why he told me about her Okodaki. But it's thanks to him that we're here now. If I join the Demon Slayer Corps, I'm bound to learn more about demons. Either way, it seems like my best shot at figuring out how to turn Nezuko back into a human. But to do that, first I have to pass final selection. She's been sleeping since we got to Urokodaki's place. The doctor didn't find anything wrong with her, but it's not normal for her to be asleep this long. I'm worried she'll just never wake up. You're gonna be okay. Right, Nezuko? I'm going to go out for a bit. But I'll be back soon, all right? Be a good girl now.
Don't worry about your sister. I'll take good care of her for you.
Thanks for everything.
You have a keen nose like me, Tanjiro. Perhaps it will be the key to your survival during final selection.
My nose?
You must sharpen your sense of smell and sniff out the dangers around you. I know you can do it. Just be sure to come back alive.
Right. Guess I'm off. See you later.
Thank you.
What's this? Okay. Say hi to Sabito and Makomo!
Tanjiro, that's impossible. How do you know the names of the dead?
So this is Mount Fujikasane. Wisteria? It's all over the place. I thought it was out of season. So many people.
Good evening. Farewell.
Oh. Thank you.
Good evening.
Okay, there are demons waiting from this point on. There are demons lurking here. Don't be afraid. Just keep moving forward. The entrance of the mountain was covered in wisteria. It was beautiful, and completely different from here. What a strange place. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. There are scents coming from all directions now. Fear, adrenaline, and demons.
Haven't tasted human flesh in forever!
Two already. Will I be able to take them on? Up you go! I can see the demon's movements! And if I can see their movements, I can take them down no problem. I can do this. I know I can.
How dare you!
Here goes!
Try that again! Smell it! The opening thread! Another one!
What's up with this guy? He's super strong!
Now I can fight back! Here we go. I just have to cut off their head!
Food!
Water wheel! That's it! The opening thread! I did it! I killed demons! I'm getting stronger! I can feel it! So my training wasn't for nothing! I did master it! Rest in peace. All right, time to move on.